The Hague Code of Conduct is a transparency and confidence-building measure aiming at preventing the proliferation of ballistic missiles. And in this context, we, the Foundation for Strategic Research, La Fondation pour la Recherche Stratégique, based in Paris, we have the pleasure to accompany a delegation of signatory countries and also non-signatory countries to visit the French and European space base here in Kourou, in French Guiana. And during the last days, we have had the opportunity to visit a number of equipments, installations, to have a number of meetings with technicians who have explained to us their activities, but also the principles of security that surround this space activity today. And this has been a very rich moment where a number of our delegates have been able to ask questions and discuss these different issues. And we have had also the chance to be there at the very moment when France was proceeding with the launch of one of its last Ariane 5 launchers. And this has been a real success, and this success has been, I would say, important step to show how much it's important to know how this space activity is organized and managed, and how it can be a real contribution, as it has been offered by France, to the transparency that has been the principle of this Hague Code of Conduct.